Hello everyone. I think I forgot one topic in my previous videos, and it was about uploading the file to the G drive. So basically this video will be about that, and it's gonna be a small one hopefully, and it covers how to upload your files to Google Drive. Simple. So this is an article, very nice article by Oliver Marshall, on how to upload files to G drive, Google Drive. So here we have the Linux instruction for installing it on Linux, the G Drive installer package. So we're just gonna follow this, and I'll also list this, give the link to this article in the description, and also list all the commands right here. It's also available for Windows and anything you want to read. There are a lot of things, quite helpful one. I'll also list the GitHub link. Okay, so first thing we want to do is cd to our home. So we are in our home. So okay, we are in our home. Now we want to download this. So just copy this and paste it here. Simple. It downloaded it almost in a second. Yeah, it downloaded it. Done. Next thing is this. Just keep copying one by one these commands and you're good to go. Then we have this. Then we have this. Okay, one second, I'll just tell you what all this is. So what this is doing is, it is wget. Wget is used to download stuff from internet. MV is used for moving a file to another file, but or renaming it. So technically moving is also kind of renaming, considering file system is just long names for a single file. So you can move, let's say if you move file named ABC in current directory to a file named ASD or XYZ in the same directory. So it's just moving it from one name to another. So it's basically renaming. So renaming is done by that. Moving is also renaming. So this renamed it to G drive. Then we plus X means executable. So we are giving the executable right to G drive. Then we installed G drive in this location with this command, so we can use it. The next thing is, you have to list, or you have to use, basically try to use G drive. So with anything, let's say we write G drive help, it will give you a list of all the things that can be done. So if I expand it a little bit and write it again, yeah, so there are a lot of things: list, download, upload, update, info, make dir, share, share list, share revoke, and all the stuff that you can do. So to link it to your account, so it is not linked right now, so we have to link it. So we can just do G drive list, and what we're trying to do is take a look at our files already present in our G drive account. Yeah, so it says authentication needed because we are not authenticated yet. Just go to the following URL in your browser and enter the verification code. Let's say I'm gonna use this G drive account. I'm just gonna copy this and here, and I'm gonna use this G drive account, and yeah, allow it. Then we have this. This is the code used. Just copy this and paste it here, and that's about it. Yeah, so I just listed out of the files present on my drive, 90s. I don't really remember uploading. Anyways, so yeah, this is about uploading or downloading files. So this right now is done. The setup is done. Now, how to upload the files? Simple upload command is there. So just type G drive upload and the file name. Let's say this is the file I want to upload. So you can use the relative paths, or you can use absolute path. I'm going to use the relative path here. So it will be /G drive or simply G drive. It works both ways. And when I press enter, it uploads it. It gives a little bit of info at the end. Uploaded this. This is the what ID of the new uploaded file, and this is the speed at which, this is the total size of it, and that's about it. So this was about uploading files to G drive. You can upload files to another servers as well with different ways. There are many ways you can, there are other ways as well. So for you to upload your file, a build file, you could use GitHub or any file hosting server with their proper ways. You can use like AFH and or file host. They provide FTP credentials. You can use that. You can just wput there on their server and then copy it into the account and whatever. Or you can just upload it to GitHub through by creating a repo and uploading it, then downloading it and then deleting. It's a complicated thing, but you can do it. So that's why I'm telling you. It is not recommended because it's a little bit lengthy process and I don't really like it because it creates a repo, then whatever, whatever. You get the point, right? So yeah, this is the one I like for my general purpose, for giving builds to general public, as in publishing the builds. I use AFH, Android File Host. I have my FTP credentials. You have to ask the I'm sorry about that sound in the background. I'm sorry about that. Yeah, I was saying you have to ask for credential, FTP credentials from the AFH staff. You can just email them. They will give you the FTP credentials. It's quite simple. And that's about it. So you get so this was about how to upload files to internet and then download it to your device. You can simply download G drive from G drive. You know how to do it. If you don't know, well, maybe you should just browse around here. So that's it. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.